The Frame Analyzer is located under Tools, Frame Analyzer. This tool is designed to show you your laser frame output, more so how your laser scanner sees it. On the top left, you can select connected hardware, and either click Play to have it continuously update, or click Update if you want to see only the current frame by frame. On the left, we have several integer values. First, your overall points for total, visible, and blanked, plus the percentages. Then we have anchor points. If your frame contains multiple segments, then you can see your total anchor points, visible and blanked. For frame length, this shows how much overall distance is covered in the frame in terms of XY resolution. Max distance between points is similarly measured in overall distance in terms of XY resolution. Color usage just shows the percentage of time your color channels are being used. To the right is your graphs. The top is your scanner XY position graph over time of the entire frame. The bottom left and right values are your start point number and your end point number. The position over time and values matches the bottom graph. The main graph has many elements to it. Each dot or bar across the bottom of this area represents a point in the frame. The higher the bar goes up, the further the distance between each point is. If it's just a dot at the bottom, that means the position point to point is the same. This goes across from left to right, matching the XY position above and the overall point numbers. Below that main vertical graph is where it says color scheme. The first row is when visible points are in motion and is represented in their actual color. The second row is visible points that are anchors. They are also represented in their actual color. The next row is blanked points in motion. And the bottom row is blanked anchor points not in motion. Using this tool, you can see exactly how your frame is drawn by your laser, and see all elements of each point, not just stacked on top of each other, but from left to right, to represent all points and have them all visible. Now, what is this tool useful for? The main use for this tool is to help content creators understand and optimize their frames. Because this tool shows you how many points are visible and how many are blanked, it can help you make your frame brighter, flicker less, and remove wasted points. As well, it can also make wasteful movements by the XY scanner easy to notice, allowing you to correct blanking, making your frame flicker less and be brighter. How this tool is used from there is up to the user, but is a wonderful way to help you learn more about how your frames work and why they output the way they do. Thanks for watching this quick hints video on the Frame Analyzer. If you still need support, you can email support@pangolin.com and we'll help you as soon as possible.